Many years we were married, had lots of history. We learned of life, we learned of love. We added to the family tree. We cherished one another, always wanting what was best. But the road got rough to travel, put love to the test. Cancer hit in year 04, could have surely brought us down. We prayed for my wife's healing, there were prayers throughout the town. 5+ years her life was spared, had to learn then how to live. A day at a time, each breath a gift, time to forgive. They say I should be grieving, have to work it out alone. Need to find my new identity, watch where you get it from. My steps, they take me forward now, am I going much too fast? Am I running from, am I running to, I don't know, I need to ask. Healing came to my wife and I, though physically she's gone. 2 lives made, one in sickness and strife, and her time here was done. Her leaving hit us hard, but now knowing where she is provides assurance and great hope, her lot eternal bliss. So I might it be the case for me, so far from the norm. I felt the loss, the pain ran deep while weathering the storm. But known deep down is settled peace, of which we both would sing. Life must go on for those left here, giving glory to the King. Stop for a time, and if so, how long? Seems unnatural stopping on a dime while inside forming songs. I know her legacy goes on as I desire it to do, but I know the master has a plan, and it's his will I pursue. They say I should be grieving, have to work it out alone. Need to find my new identity, watch where you get yours from. Steps, they take me forward now, it's quick but not too fast. But am I running from, am I running to, I don't know, I need to ask. Oh, am I running from, am I running to? Still I need to ask.